In this video, I want to show you how to enable or disable short button press in NBA 2K24. To do this, first of all, you need to open the features, navigate to the settings, scroll down, and you should be able to find the short press and hold that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like, and a comment below.